Do you want to know why tigers have stripes? Let's watch and learn. Tigers are hunters. Everything they do is to help them catch food easier. They have to wait, hide, and hunt to get enough meat for survival. Tigers live in areas where grasses grow very tall, or in dense jungles with masses of undergrowth. The striped skin or fur of a tiger is an adaptation for survival in the tropical forests and grasslands. Tigers have stripes so that they can easily hide from their prey. They have developed a very effective camouflage. Tigers will stay quiet and sneak up on their prey. Their camouflage allows them the best chance to catch their prey. With the help of their stripes, they can get as close to their prey as possible without being spotted. Most animals in the wild don't see in color or as vividly as humans. The orange color of tigers helps them to blend in with the wild grasses. The black stripes break up the orange color. For the animals in the wild, it looks as grass's shadow. As a result, the prey cannot see the tiger. This makes tigers one of the best hunters in the animal world. Thank you for watching this video on Kidopedia. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to learn more about animals.